The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the Raw Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, the team of Dolph Ziggler and the glorious Robert Roode! And their opponents, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, the team of Braun Strowman and the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins.
Corey, it sounds simplistic, but Rollins and Strowman must forget about later tonight and focus on the task at hand, and that's Ziggler and Roode right now.
And if they fail to do so, I can assure you in a few moments we will have brand new Raw Tag Team Champions. Ziggler and Roode are united with a common goal of capturing the tag team titles. Rollins and Strowman cannot let later tonight weigh on them in this match.
Well, Robert Roode already said tonight, Dolph and myself proved to the WWE Universe that we're not only just great individually, but together we are absolutely glorious.
So Braun Strowman will start things off against Robert Roode in our tag team championship match from Monday Night Raw.
And if you're Braun Strowman, you're looking to pick up a fall as quickly as possible, end this matchup, retain the championships, and focus on the Universal title match later tonight.
And I wonder how much pressure is on this man right now, though.
And to get these hands, champ, ring throughout the Spectrum Center here tonight in Charlotte, and it's Strowman with his power, starting things off against the former United States champion, Robert Roode.
Robert Roode looks shook.
You know, Roode goes 6'2", 235, and look at how much bigger Strowman is.
Roode is a veteran. I assure you this is a strategic move from the team of Ziggler and Robert Roode. Roode trying to get a feel for exactly what he's dealing with right now.
You know, the night that Roode and Ziggler won the tag team turmoil match to earn this opportunity, they had never teamed together before. And now they find themselves with a championship opportunity tonight.
Facing a monster across the ring that looks dead set and walking away with the titles tonight.
Come on, boys, let's go.
And to your point, Cole, the team of Roode and Ziggler, highly unlikely, but Robert Roode made his career, his best success of his entire career around the globe was as part of a tag team. Dolph Ziggler's no stranger to tag team competition in his own right. They've gelled very quickly. They are a cohesive unit. There are no question marks like the team that currently holds the titles.
And now Ziggler from behind, and there's the veteran move by Robert Roode, and allows Ziggler now to go for the sleeper, but the power of Strowman as he slings Ziggler away, and a big boot by Braun. And a right hand catches Roode.
Strowman might not even need to tag Rollins.
That strategy for Roode and Ziggler will last very long.
And if you're Seth Rollins, good. Don't get in this match. Save yourself. Be fresh for your title match later on.
Absolutely. Ziggler squashed in the corner. Here comes the Beast Slayer.
And Seth Rollins hit off the tag and a double team now by the current tag team champions. Rollins with a forearm to Ziggler, and Braun Strowman with a shoulder tackle.
Solid teamwork from Rollins and Strowman.
Cover by Seth, kick out at two by Ziggler. Very interesting team, the one of Rollins and Strowman, to say the least.
Who would have thought that it works, and here we are.
Rollins had a great deal of success in his own right as a member of tag team.
Oh, Robert Roode, and here's the double team by Roode and Ziggler. Seth Rollins, though, caught him telegraphing. And Ziggler dumped outside the ring, and now Rollins unloading on Roode. And Ziggler knocked off the apron as well, but from behind, it's Robert Roode.
Rollins sent crashing to the outside. Roode looking to give chase, but look out!
And Ziggler planting Rollins outside the ring. And now the monster, Braun Strowman.
Here he comes.
Coming over to make sure that doesn't happen again, but it's really been very chaotic the way this match has started and for Roode and Ziggler, and they've taken control thanks to this chaos.
Tag team interference, great strategy implemented by Roode and Ziggler, and now Seth Rollins in a great deal of trouble. Remember, champion's advantage in effect all
cover
night.
Cover by Roode, cover for the tag team titles. Hook of the leg here and a kick out by Rollins.
Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler can only become Raw Tag Team Champions if they pick up a victory by pinfall or submission.
The nasty veteran, Robert Roode.
All this damage, it's already being done to the Universal Champion.
And if you're Braun Strowman, what are you thinking about Rollins getting punished like
this? Stop with the speculation. If you're Braun Strowman, you're worried about your tag team titles going out the window in this particular matchup.
You don't think he's thinking at all that, hey, if Seth gets a little dinged up here, it might make it a little easier for me later on tonight for the Universal titles?
In the back of his mind, and if that's the case, that is an improper strategy by Braun Strowman. Strowman needs to worry about retaining the titles in this match and winning the Universal title later. There are no other way about it.
Everybody knows the resiliency of Seth Rollins, but I mean, if he's able to walk in less than 100% for that Universal Championship match, things will look good for Braun.
Certainly, that behooves Braun.
Finisher by Ziggler for the tag team gold. Is it enough here? Center of the ring, kick out by Rollins. Near fall by Dolph Ziggler.
If Rollins rolls into the Universal title defense at less than 100%, certainly Braun Strowman can be very, very happy about that. But right now, this is a tag team title matchup. That's what needs to be the focus.
And it has been a tag team clinic by Roode and Ziggler so far.
Cutting the ring in half with Rollins.
Yeah. And Roode now, nice suplex delivered to Rollins, floats into the cover. Is it enough to win the tag team titles? Rollins kicks it one.
Come on!
Renee mentioned the resilience of Rollins earlier on. Robert Roode got a taste of that firsthand right there as Rollins kicked it just one off the suplex.
This is the ruthless side of Robert Roode that's brought him so much success in the past. Never afraid to bend the rules. Roode just got to be careful not to get himself disqualified.
Cheap shot by Ziggler, but effective in a tag team situation.
And this is history being made tonight. We've got tag team championships here on the line. The tag team champions also battling for the Universal title a little bit later on tonight.
Robert Roode taking his time, waiting for Rollins to make it back to his feet. Roode with Rollins in his sights. Nobody home. Rollins caught. Dalton with a right hand and now trying
Dalton's
to fight
down
out of the corner. And Rollins with a blockbuster.
Now goes Roode. Rollins with a window of opportunity, but can't Seth make it to Strowman in the corner. The Beast Slayer suffered a great deal of damage. Strowman anxious to get in.
Time to get these hands.
Tag.
Ziggler makes the tag first and the quickness of Dolph Payne. Uh-oh.
And Dolph, though, bit overzealous. Sunset flip. Oh. Here we go. Shoulders down. Almost had him. And Dolph again into the sleeper. Dolph has tried to use the sleeper a couple of times here already tonight.
This time it's locked in, though. Seth looks like he's fading.
In the center of the ring, a long way away from Braun Strowman. Rollins trying his best to power to the corner.
The will of Rollins on display.
Veteran move by Dolph Ziggler.
Oh.
And now the trash talk by Ziggler as well.
Looking for the DDT once again, but no.
Rollins able to shift it into a Falcon Arrow. Great move by Rollins. What a counter.
Rollins still a long, long way from his partner.
Dolph just fingertips away from Roode.
Here comes Strowman, the monster among men.
Strowman's on a rampage.
Hard to stop Strowman when he gets on a roll like this.
And it says he likes to be the tag team champion. Time to clean up the house a little bit.
Train pulling into the station.
I think those brakes are broken on that train.
Almost drove Dolph into the WWE fans.
See the sense of urgency on the face of Braun Strowman. The speed of his movements, realizing what's at stake.
Oh, splashing. Ziggler in the corner, and now Strowman.
Oh, Ziggler went to the eyes.
Don't believe the official saw it. Roode made the tag. The official saw that. Strowman's posted shoulder first. Roode is legal. Super kick by Dolph.
Can Roode get him up? No way.
He's looking for the glorious DDT.
Strowman just too immense.
Tag. Seth Rollins made the tag, launching himself off the top rope. There's the glancing knee. And now a kick right to the face, and Roode is in position for Rollins.
We know what time it is.
Rollins looking for the stop. Oh, wait a minute. Right under the chin. And now Ziggler grabbing Rollins' leg.
Brilliant.
Roode from behind. Kick to the midsection. Look for the glorious DDT. Rollins, sling blade. Suicide dive.
Rollins like a man possessed, Roode in trouble in the center of the ring.
Seth has to roll through and spine buster by Roode. cover to win the Raw Tag Team titles. Hook of the leg and Rollins survives.
Rude and Ziggler able to survive the offensive onslaught from Seth Rollins for the past few moments. Rude's regained a modicum of control at the moment, but
still has so much confidence on his face, Robert Roode.
Roode knows what he's looking for.
Oh, it's Strowman. He just drove Roode into Rollins. Strowman sent over the top rope. And out from behind, Roode with a glorious DDT. Here's the cover on Rollins. Hook to the leg. Roode and Ziggler are the tag team champions.
And the glorious Robert Roode!
Guys, they weren't even a team a month ago.
This is insane.
It's not insane, it's unlikely, but it's reality. Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode coming together to form a new dominant tag team who now sits atop the Raw Tag Team division. Here's how it all came to an end. I don't even want to call it a miscommunication. Strowman, like a bull in a china shop, sends Rollins into the corner.
Rollins was just trying to find out his partner.
It was great intentions by Strowman, just a little bit wrong place, wrong time, allowing Roode to slam the door shut with a glorious DDT, and we have got brand new Raw Tag Team Champions.
Ziggler and Roode will celebrate. Rollins and Strowman now will have to turn their attention to their match later on tonight for Rollins Universal Championship.
Now is the time to worry about the Universal title. Worry about the Raw Tag Team titles. Lick your wounds in the morning. There is still a battle headed this way tonight.
You can clearly see how upset Strowman is over the fact that he lost the Raw Tag Team titles. Seth Rollins as well, but to Corey's point, you gotta refocus on later on tonight.